wants to have an encounter with you, a personal relationship where the Holy Spirit can be your advisor, your advocate, your helper, your intercessor, your healer. But you need to develop that relationship.